Mom, I can't. I can't come home right now. I'll be home at spring break. In like 2 weeks. Mom, no,
I can't come home right now. I'm working on my English paper. Yeah. No. It's the one about Dostoevsky. It's fine. It's just, it's already like, it's only supposed to be 8 to 10 pages long. And it's already like 19. And I've been working on it all weekend at the union, and I'm just gonna have to go back during the week. Yeah, no, I know, but it's okay. Look, it's fine. Mom, I am getting enough sleep, I promise. Mom, I gotta go. So I'll talk to you later.
You're busy. I don't mean to disturb. I'm sorry.
Oh, did you need help with something?
No. I can find it myself. It's fine.
You know, if you bring that map over here, I can probably help you find it.
Can't help but take pity on the misplaced, huh?
It's no big deal. We've all been there. These campus maps aren't very good anyway.
Yeah, I can't seem to figure out which way is north on this thing.
Well, they're also outdated by about 5 years, so don't feel bad.
Are you sure I'm not disturbing you here?
It's fine. I could use a break anyway.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
What did you say the hall was called again?
Wyckoff Hall.
Huh. What kind of building is it?
English building.
Interesting.
Why is that?
Well, the English building is called Hafner. Are you sure that you have the right name?
I think so. Yes, the English building located at Wyckoff Hall.
Oh, okay. Well, then you should be over here.
Oh, okay. And where am I now?
You're here.
The student union? Thought I was in the library. Which explains why there's no books. So what work am I interrupting here?
English. I'm working on my midterm essay.
Oh, yeah? What's it about?
Dostoevsky. I'm comparing themes of murder and sexuality in some of his works.
Wow. Sounds a pretty ambitious essay. Is it for a senior level class?
Sophomore.
Wow. That's very impressive.
Not if you love Dostoevsky.
Guess not.
So, why are you looking for the English building?
I'm actually here to interview today. I'm supposed to find Wyckoff Hall. I wanted to get here early so I could be sure that I found it.
what's the interview for?
The open professor position.
I didn't realize there was one.
Well, there is, and I'm here to interview for it.
What's your specialty?
19th century Russian literature.
No way.
Way.
PhD?
From the American University of Prague.
Wow, very impressive.
Not if you love Dostoevsky. It's not on here, is it?
I'm gonna need it.
You know what? I'm just going to go find that other English building. Hafner, was it?
Yeah. I mean, it's got to be close by. I've still got time to find it. Yeah.
You know what? Why don't I go with you and we'll see if we can find it together?
Oh, no. You don't have to do that.
Yeah, I don't want you to miss your interview all because of a bad map.
Well, I mean, you have a paper to work on. I don't want to disturb you. And it should be close to the other English building.
You just walked into the Union thinking it was the library. Can I really trust you to find the English building by yourself?
Well, I found this campus by myself, didn't I? Besides, how hard could it be to find Heffington Hall?
Hafner.
Hmm?
It's Hafner Hall. You know what? I am going to come with you.
Are you sure?
Yes, I insist.
Okay, great. I would love an escort.
Cool. I will just pack up my things and we can get going.
Okay. Oh, that's awful.
Oh, yeah.
She's gone missing. Was she kidnapped?
Maybe. She's been gone for about a week.
Does this happen around here?
No, not since I've been here.
Gosh, I'm not interviewing for Silence of the Lambs University.
I love that movie.
Yeah.
Don't worry, this campus is perfectly safe. About being kidnapped.
My hero.
No, please stop. No.
Thank you again for helping me find this place. Oh, and for being my personal bodyguard.
Well, you can't be too careful these days. You'll do great.
Please! No!
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you this earlier. What's your name?
Stephanie.
Glad to meet you, Stephanie. I'm Tim.
Ha ha ha!